How did I do, Vargas? After the trial run? Come on, Lion's Pride needs me and you know it. That Citadel guard duty is such bullshit. Oh, come on, we just kicked their asses. Okay, okay. Now we're talking.
Brotherhood mobile unit, report your status.
Fast pride, short control.
Go away.
It's not your... I guess it's my turn to thank you. Anyway, the area's secure, so you're free to talk to Three Dog if you need to. I'll take that as a compliment. If we don't try to keep the mutants from killing everyone and everything in the Capital Wasteland, who will? The Brotherhood does its best, but sometimes it takes a little something... special. That's where the Lion's Pride comes in. I'm sure. You can handle yourself, I'll give you that. But let's not get carried away. Well, the Brotherhood needed a secure outpost, and the guy who runs the radio station needed to not get his head ripped off by super mutants. It's a mutually beneficial relationship. Three Dog is the man in charge. He keeps that signal broadcasting pretty much single-handedly. He's, interesting. I'll give him that much. She died well. In the end, that's all that really matters. Watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I know.
Damn it!
When we get back to the Citadel, I'll talk to the scribes. Let it be chronicled. The Paladin Redden passed her test.
Come on. Let's see if they've got anything to drink.
Looks like it's all clear, unlocking outer doors. Pleased to meet you. I'm Knight Dillon. If there's anything you need here, I'll try and help. You got a Pip-Boy. Tune into Galaxy News Radio and listen. It's the only radio station in the Capital Wasteland that really tells it like it is. You can head right on up. He's waiting for you. Just stay out of our way and everything will be fine.
Knight Finley at your service. What can I do for you? Okay,